Three ways to create a culture for firearms freedom.
Yes, freeze!
Brought to you by agorastnexus.com.
With gun grabbers going into overdrive to kill gun culture, it becomes more important than ever to combat their propaganda and lies by fostering a greater respect for firearms freedom. Promoting a gun-friendly culture may seem daunting, but it doesn't have to be. I'm going to share with you three ways to foster a cultural shift in favor of firearms freedom that, if you implement, will help promote respect of the right to bear arms. First, get educated in the fundamentals. Guns are everywhere in music, movies, and TV shows, but these depictions don't really help people understand the fundamentals of firearm safety in operation, which is why getting educated on firearm safety and basic use is essential to becoming competent. The easiest way to get trained in the fundamentals is to sign up for an introductory class. Many gun ranges and shops offer basic education, whether it's an introduction to pistol shooting class or a concealed carry class. Usually these introductory courses are relatively cheap to join at about $25 to $50 and take up a few hours on a weekend. Taking an introductory class will not only help you be more safe in how you take care of and carry your gun, it will give you a confidence moving forward that enables you to readily share the fundamentals with others. Whatever interests you most, just go for it. Whether it's a basic pistol class, basic rifle class, or a concealed carry class. What you learn will be invaluable as you work to share your passions with others. Second, share your passion for guns and gun culture with those closest to you. If you have a loved one, family member, or friend who hasn't gone shooting or who doesn't regularly shoot, offer to bring them out to the range. Be a kind mentor if they are new to the experience by sharing what you know about safety from your class. Use a smaller caliber like a 22LR pistol to get them warmed up to shooting. Remember that your experience with them, especially if it's a first time, could make or break their interest in guns. If you talk to them about safety before going to the range, help them in kindness and getting comfortable, and get them to warm up with a firearm that is easy to shoot and comfortable to hold, they are most likely going to appreciate the experience and be open to doing it again. They may even ask about where they can take a class, and you can recommend the one you took if it was a good experience. Remember that how you treat those around you can have a lasting impact. Shaming, threatening, or making fun of the person you want to take to the range can make them associate guns and the range with your negative words. Be patient, kind, and positive, and the impact you have can last a lifetime. Lastly, financially support those who are actively pushing back against the gun grabbers. The time to put your money where your passions are is now. Gun grabbing groups are being flushed with millions of dollars to promote anti-gun policies through viral media and political campaigns. It's more important than ever to help those who are making counter media and taking up lawsuits against gun control, especially if you prefer to not do the activism yourself publicly. Whether it's an organization that is actively bringing lawsuits against new gun laws like Firearms Policy Coalition, an activist who is trying to educate people on firearms safety like Maj Ture of Black Guns Matter, or someone making viral memes and videos to debunk gun grabber lies like yours truly, your support matters and it makes a material difference in whether gun rights activists can effectively combat the gun grabbing organizations like Moms Demand Action, March for Our Lives, or Sandy Hook Promise. So please, if you have not yet, consider moving forward on the above steps to help build a growing culture for firearms freedom. Get trained, share your passion with those you love, support those who are actively taking on the gun grabbers in the media and in the courts. And don't forget to check out my own latest project pushing back against the gun grabber propaganda, Red Flag Reality, funding through February 2020 on Indiegogo. The link to that campaign is down below. Whether the torch of liberty is snuffed out or not rests solely on our ability to work together and change minds. Let's build an unabashed community for firearms freedom together.
Thank you for watching and supporting my work. And a special thank you to all of my fiducers. Agorist Nexus, The Asian Capitalist, Crawford K. McDonald of ECM Real Estate, and Zach Lakowski. Help me produce more quality content and receive special perks for your monthly support by joining my Patreon, Subscribestar, or Float pages. See you soon!
Yes, freeze!